So at the beginning of this tour, Joshua and I had like two really romantic moments in the show, and now literally every chance we get, we are almost kissing. So
kiss him!
He's so ready. So this song's a little bit of a sexy song. So if you came here to find a boyfriend or a girlfriend or a husband or a wife or non-binary partner of some kind.